as one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
On July 20th, 1969, Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin walked on the moon. In that instant, they transformed exploration and forever altered the way we see ourselves in the universe. Today, millions of people visit the Smithsonian's National Air and Space Museum to relive that amazing moment and to be inspired, perhaps to become that next great pioneer. It's breathtaking. It's fantastic. It's missing something. Those spacesuits behind me are replicas. The complete suits aren't on display. They're not even in this building. They've been stored away in a special facility for their own protection, and that includes the complete spacesuit that Neil Armstrong wore when he walked on the moon. The years have taken their toll on Neil's suit, but now the technology exists to bring it back to its former glory, digitize it, and put it on exhibit, and you can help make that happen. It's time to reboot the suit. A mission like this needs everyone's support. Here's General Daley, the head of the National Air and Space Museum, to tell you how you can be a part of the team.
This is an epic endeavor, but we can do it with your support. This suit represents one of the greatest achievements in the history of the United States of America. By supporting us now, it'll ensure that we have this suit preserved for future generations. This is your chance to be a part of history.
The fully conserved suit will be unveiled on the 50th anniversary of the Apollo 11 mission in 2019. It'll also be a cornerstone of a new state-of-the-art exhibit, Destination Moon, to open in 2020. The suit and the exhibition will educate and inspire millions of people each year, bringing the exciting story of lunar exploration to a whole new generation of visitors. It's going to be awesome. So what goes into conserving the suit? Let me take you behind the scenes so that we can find out from the expert.
We're trying to take advantage of new research, new technology. We're going to document everything about the suit and then be able to put our suit on display. It's important to the country because it's a national treasure. And if we don't take time to preserve it and look at it and make sure it's displayed correctly, we will not have it forever in the collection.
We've also come up with some pretty amazing rewards for everyone who contributes. You can get exclusive access to the conservation process, and you could even go behind the scenes with the suit itself. So help us reboot the suit and inspire the next generation of space enthusiasts. And don't forget to share this video with your friends using the hashtag #rebootthesuit. I am very excited about this, and I'm not the only one.
Reboot the suit!
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 Reboot the suit!